What is up, guys? This is episode 2 of the Goblins and Villagers series. I just want to take a real quick second to say I hope you guys liked the previous video. It was very cringy at the beginning for me. I don't know why. Just the way I started that video was hilarious to me. But this is the base design, and that's what I've chosen just to kind of organize everything. And I've got my villagers. Okay, I need to fix that. I'm not gonna cheat at this, so I'm gonna make sure I take out that real quick. Make it exactly 1,000. This time I'm using spells because I was unprepared for the last one, but I'm only gonna use them if I need them. Nah, heck, I'll just use them anyways. But that's that. I've got some defenses going on here just to make the base look good, I guess. I really hope you guys enjoyed the last video. Did pretty good, I guess, for a channel coming back into activity-ness, or whatever you'd want to say. Please let me know if you liked the video. Subscribe to my channel for episodes 3, 4, and so on. And please be sure to check out my friends Clashing Kev and Bat Nation. Their channels will be in the link in the description. And let's get to attacking. So which one did we leave off on? Oh yeah, sorry, it was Rocky Fort, because that was the most unexpected thing ever. Okay, so I don't know if I should just, you know what, YOLO. Okay. Oh yes, I forgot they can jump over walls. Okay. Let's see what I can do here. I wonder if I can just like maybe take out that mortar. Yes, I can. Okay, just want to throw in those. I don't know why I have a different spell, but I'm just going to go ahead and heal a spell there. I meant to do a free spell, though. Here comes the fun part. Wow. 20 max things and it still didn't get that? Jesus. That is crazy. Whoops. Anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoy this series of seeing how this goes. I'm going to start actually posting more than just these videos, just because I'm savage, and that's what I do. So I'm going to try to get out another video maybe tomorrow. Well, today, later on today, because I'm going to open this video tomorrow for me. It's one big complicated thing, but you get what I'm saying, I hope. But that's going to be that. I feel like this is way easier to attack this base instead of the other one. I find it very interesting. I call upon my villagers to attack this base. Okay. Just gonna throw those bad boys in. Got some of them over. Okay. I could use all 1,000 of them, so. Yeah. Yeah, ye. Okay. And surprisingly, that is not going to be it for this video. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to... What should I do real quick while I have the time? You know what? YOLO. We're gonna go in there with, I don't know what I wanna do. Okay, which queen? That makes no sense, but okay. Wizard King, Dragon King, Giant King, Goblin King. I thought. Okay. We're gonna do. Go ahead and upgrade this real quick. Oh my lord, is this gonna go all the way up to what I think it is? Oh no, it's okay. Let's go. That's a lot of loot. I've never really done an attack like this with just these. So... Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bam, bam, bam. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Did they seriously just all die? Oh man, that's hilarious. Okay, I'm not doing that again. Alright, well, that was the attack for that, or today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed that goblin versus villagers attack. I'm gonna try to mix it up a little bit and make it a little bit more interesting for you guys. So, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Right now, hit the subscribe button because you know it's awesome. And come back tomorrow for the next video.